My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Our eyes danced in the candlelight, making contact and then looking away. This game has played on for nearly 30 minutes. And now,
if you have need of hunting supplies,
she's moved from one side of the tavern to stand close to me, looking me directly in my eyes.
I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we
there
can.
There is a connection between us. I feel it, and she feels it.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale. A unique combination, to be sure.
You.
Blade and shadow.
Could you shut up?
These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
What's that you're saying?
If you have need of hunting supplies, then you've come to the right place.
Huh?
You there. Oh, luring me up into a private room, I see. So, you wanted to talk. Go ahead.
I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any foe.
So, you're a mercenary?
I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes, I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it?
Well, you're saying all the right words. And I am short a companion. Consider yourself hired.
You have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow. Lead on, then.
Who came up? What, you? How dare you come up here and eavesdrop on us? Get out of the way. I'm going to remember this. Janessa.
We sell bows, arrows, and ale.
All right, Janessa, let's go.
To be sure.
Oh, why hasn't she come down yet? Maybe she was expecting something more. Ah, here we are. All right, let's go. Son, what time is it? Nearly 2:30.
Most people in Skyrim don't care for Dunmer.
Yes?
Well, let's hope that won't be the case with you. All right. I guess you're not gonna come closer, but I can't stand out in the sun like that, Janessa. I want to check your weaponry and make sure that it's up to par. My last companion disappointed me.
Can I help you?
Yes. Oh, you can buy a horse too. Nice. All right.
Are you ready?
Not yet.
Let's get going.
Because you're not ready. All right,
it's
let's see.
It's the least I can do.
What have you got? An iron sword? This will not do. I'll take that. And let's see if we can't temper this Wait a minute. Are you not wearing any clothes? Okay. All right. Just stand there.
Are you ready?
So that no one can see you. Oh my goodness. All right, let me go ahead and temper this armor. And the sword. See what I can make. Got no steel. All right. I will need to just temper the iron sword for the time being. Child.
We've stopped. What is it?
I need to put some clothes on you quickly.
Of course.
There, that's much better.
Together we will vanquish any foe.
Let's hope so. All right. Let me see, maybe she can sell me some steel.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More, take a look.
Who would have steel when I need it?
Inside the shop if you need anything.
Exactly what I was thinking.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Welcome to war. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
have something a little bit stronger for you. Some issues with my mortal's mask when I'm actually doing some work. It may make me lose control of my limbs. All right, it's worn off. Now let me continue. Dangerous. Is this one-handed? Let's see if it can be tempered. Perhaps with more steel, but this is more powerful than... Here.
What can I do for you?
Actually...
Are you ready?
No, I'm not. Let's, put some enchantments on this.
Need something? Everything's all right.
Why does everyone keep saying that? Am I naked? Let me check something. Yes, it is a one-handed sword.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Powerful men have many enemies, more so in times of strife.
All right, we're just gonna go with the frost damage on this.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need?
It's not what I need. There we are.
Let's go.
Yes, let's. there's something up with this child. It seemed like he was much taller when he was over here at the desk. All right, let's go. I've noticed that with some of the children. Don't know what they're feeding them. All right, I have a mission prepared for us. Here. Halldir's Cairn. We're going there to search for, I believe, a lost journal. There, much better. All right, Janessa, let's go. Better.
Careful. Our footsteps will echo in every chamber and tunnel.
Oh, well, this is interesting. Yes, it is. Let me just make sure that I'm nourished before we go any further. Okay, we have some extra help. And I'll take the key. Never thought I'd see the day we were run out of the Knife Point gang. Least the storm should cover our tracks. Vidgrod, Rayan, and I took shelter in a cave for the night. Looks like there's an old ruin here. Least there are no Draugr around. Vidgrod and Rayan both want to set up here for a while, maybe do some raiding. They ought to know better. The road's deserted, especially this time of year. Plenty of better places up north, but they seem awfully insistent about staying here. Wouldn't even lend a hand when I went out to hunt tonight. Something's wrong. Rayan hasn't said a word since she woke up this morning. Just keep staring off into space. Vidgrod isn't much better. They sick? Not like any illness I've ever heard of. I'd just walk out on them, but I can't seem to get up the nerve. I feel like something's holding me back. What is this place? We're not alone. I can hear him now. Someone's speaking in my mind. Old, powerful. Halldir, that's the name. He wants something from us, needs us to stay for the magic to work. I tried to run, can't, just like them. Rayan jumped first, onto the cairn. That's what Master wants, blood, sacrifice, power, to live again. His magic, I can feel it pulsing in my blood. He's draining us. We'll serve him soon, our bodies, our souls. Just like the others, they're waiting. It's my turn. All right, and you're who? Agrius. Let's go. It's suspiciously quiet in here.
Go to college.
Oh, what? Sorry, I might have struck you. Let's keep going.
I do not envy those creatures that make a home in such a cold, dark place as this.
Okay. I'm trying to get this coin purse without getting killed. Well, I think I might have gotten the right person for the job.
Killing me. Some evil power is at work in this place.
Behind you.
What a coward! You didn't put up a proper fight.
All right, here's a lever. granite looks like puzzles.
Oh,
like fire!
Excuse me.
You are quite impressive. All right, can we retrace our steps? Let's see what we make of this puzzle. All right, it looks like this needs to be turned to the whale. And this to an eagle. Snake. Nothing like picking the lock of a locked door than having to pick a chest on the other side. All right, is there something we need to... a lever somewhere that we need to pull? Yes, over here. This.
As we walk,
a sky shard. All right. Someone's walking around, and it's not you. Up here. All right, that looks like our destination, but let's look back here and see if we've missed anything. Looks like I saw a trap. This is booby-trapped. Can't seem to hear. There it was. Got it. All that for 20 gold. Janessa.
Can I help you?
I've got something for you.
What do you need to take?
Why do you always assume that I'm going to take something? Picked up some health potions. I'd like you to have them. They don't work on me. There you are.
Are you ready?
I am. Are you? Through here. It's all right. It's okay. Wait a minute. We haven't found the journal yet. No, you didn't come through. No, and fire. There's more. I think I've done it. Janessa. I hear you. There you are. Okay. Oh. That was very unpleasant. Rayorn's drum. And Runil's journal. Thing we've come for. We're going to need to jump down. There's nothing but skeletons here now. All right, Janessa. You can catch up with me. Should have a horse from my other companion. I guess not. You're gonna have to buy your own, okay? I think I've finally found a companion that might be worthy of me. Where is Janessa? That answers my question. Impressive work. An Argonian. Continue. Now, where did Nelly wander off to? All right, I'm not gonna worry about it. We can go on foot. Janessa following me? Very quietly, it seems. All right. I'm not used to having a competent follower. Not to alarm. Runil.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
Well, you're very perceptive. Where is, there he is. May I?
You're asking for trouble
I
walking
hear
around
you.
With dangerous
I know.
Magic like that.
Just be thankful that I don't use it on you. Runil.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath. I take care of the shrine.
I have your journal.
Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this.
That's a...
A most
a lot
pleasant
of gold.
Chat. Until the next.
All right. Janessa, I thank you for your help. I'd like you to continue to follow me. Let's go.
What can I do for you, friend?